There's a common belief among Mac users that they don't have to worry about protecting their computers from viruses and other cyber threats. But while machines running Mac operating systems cannot be infected by Windows viruses, they can certainly transmit them. This is concerning for those sharing files with friends or, of course, coworkers as well, or for households and companies using a mix of Macs and PCs. If you only use Apple computers, well, do you need to worry? The short answer is yes. Now, let's talk about why. The amount of Mac-specific malicious software, including spyware and rootkits, remains negligible compared to other platforms, but it does exist. The first examples of Mac malware date back to 2004. Since then, more threats have been developed against Macs. Researchers have detected and identified over 10 new malware families specifically targeting Macs in recent years. The truth is that no operating system is 100% secure, and even if it were, vulnerabilities in applications can be exploited by malware. An effective antivirus program actually adds layers of security and decreases the exposure to potential threats. Now, naturally, many people purchase Macs because they value the user experience, the aesthetics, the intuitive design of the system. Some, of course, though, may hesitate to install an intrusive antivirus software in fear of compromising this experience. But it's important to note that there are also antivirus software options that will enhance the Apple experience and won't slow you down with disruptive pop-ups. This software protects your Mac so you can play, create, and explore without worry. I'm Scott Steinberg, signing off.